Welcome to our channel. In this video, we should compute arithmetic mean of a continuous series under different methods. Let's begin. We have to find out the arithmetic mean of a given continuous series. That is 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40, 40 to 50, 50 to 60, 60 to 70, 70 to 80. And their respective frequencies are 12, 30, 35, 65, 45, 25, and 18. Now, we have to find out the arithmetic mean of the given continuous series under direct method and under shortcut method and step deviation method. Now we should first compute arithmetic mean of the given continuous series by using direct method. For this purpose, we have to find out the midpoint of our given series. That means we have to find out midpoint of each class of the given series. So first of all, find out the midpoint of 10 to 20, that is lower limit plus upper limit divided by 2. So here 10 plus 20 is 30 divided by 2, so our midpoint is 15. And the midpoint of second class, that is 20 plus 30, 50 by 2, that is 25. Midpoint of the third class, that is 30 to 40, equals to 30 plus 40 is 70 by 2, that is 35. And similarly, the midpoint of all other classes are 45, 55, 65, and 75. Now, we have to find out FM. That is F into M. So we have to multiply the midpoint with the respective frequencies, that is 12 into 15 equals to 180, 30 into 25 equals to 750, 35 into 35 equals to 1225 and 65 into 45 equals to 2925, 45 into 55 equals to 2475, 25 into 65 equals to 1625, 18 into 75, that is 1350. Now we have to find out summation of FM. So the summation of FM equals to 180 plus 750 plus 1225 plus 2925 plus 2475 plus 1625 plus 1350 equals to 10,530. So now we have to find out arithmetic mean of the given continuous series under a direct method. So our arithmetic mean equals to summation fm by n. So here n should be the total frequency, that is 12 plus 30 plus 35 plus 65 plus 45 plus 25 plus 18 equals to 230. So now putting the values, that is summation of FM 10,530 divided by n, that is 230. So our arithmetic mean is 10,530 divided by 230 equals to 45.78. So the arithmetic mean of the given continuous series under direct method is 45.78. Now we should compute the arithmetic mean of the given series under shortcut method. So for this purpose we need to find out deviation, that is D, which should be computed by differentiating the mean value from the assumed mean. So let's take the assumed mean of the given class is 45. So our D should be M minus 45. So 15 minus 45 equals to minus 30. 25 minus 45 minus 20. 35 minus 45 minus 10. 45 minus 45 0. 55 minus 45 10. 65 minus 45 20. 75 minus 45 30. So now we have to find out FD, that is F into deviations. That means we should multiply the deviations of each class with their respective frequencies. So our FD equals to 12 into minus 30, that is minus 360. 30 into minus 20, minus 600. 35 into minus 10, that is minus 350. 65 into 0, that is 0. 45 into 10, 450. 25 into 20, that is 500. 18 into 30, that is 540. So now we have to find out summation of FD. So here our summation of FD equals to plus minus should be cancelled. So 360 plus 600 plus 350 equals to 1310 minus 540 minus 500 minus 450 equals to 180. So our summation of FD, that is 180. So now we should find out the arithmetic mean of the given series under shortcut method by applying the rules, that is arithmetic mean or x bar equals to a plus summation of FD divided by n. So here assumed mean is 45 plus summation of FD, that is 180, divided by n, that is total frequency, is our 230. So our arithmetic mean should be 45 plus 180 divided by 230 equals to 0.78. So our arithmetic mean is 45.78. So the arithmetic mean of the given series under our shortcut method is 45.78. Now we should compute the arithmetic mean of the given continuous series under step deviation method. So for this purpose we have to find out d dash. So now we have to find out d dash, that is deviation by common factor or the class intervals. That is, here the common factor and our class interval is 10. So d dash should be d divided by 10, that is minus 30 by 10, minus 3, minus 20 by 10, minus 2, minus 10 by 10, minus 1, 0 by 10, 0, 10 by 10, 1, 20 by 10, 2, 30 by 10 is 3. So now we have to find out f d dash. That should be computed by multiplying the d dash with the respective frequencies. So our f d dash should be 12 into minus 3, that is minus 36, 30 into minus 2, minus 60, 35 into minus 1, minus 35, 65 into 0, 0, 45 into 1, 45, 25 into 2, 50, 80 into 3, 54. So now find out summation of f d dash. So here also plus minus should be cancelled. So 54 plus 50 plus 45 equals to 149, minus 35, minus 60, minus 36 equals to 18. So now we can find out arithmetic mean under step deviation method by applying the rules, that is arithmetic mean or x bar equals to a plus summation f d dash divided by n into I. By putting the values, that is assumed mean is 45 plus a summation of f dash, that is 18, divided by n, that is total frequency, is 230 into I, that is the common factor or class interval, here is 10. So now simplifying it, 45 plus 18 divided by 23 equals to 0.78. so the arithmetic mean of the given continuous series under step deviation method is 45.78. so these are all about our computation of arithmetic mean of a continuous series under different methods. So repeatedly watch this video to clear your doubts regarding computation of arithmetic mean on a continuous series, and share it with all your friends in order to give them opportunity to clear their doubts regarding computation of arithmetic mean. Thank you.